Welcome to the Voice of America's Newswords. Here are two words. They have to do with a kind of war. Listen to this expert in Washington, D.C.
Civil war.
This is civil war. We are not on the brink of civil war. We are not headed towards civil war. This is what civil war looks like.
Civil war. Together, these words mean a war between citizens in the same country. That is different from a war where one country invades or attacks another.
In the U.S., there was a civil war between the people in the North and the South. This was in the 1860s, when Abraham Lincoln was president. Now, when you hear the words civil war, you will know what these news words mean.